Good morning, you guys. My name is Savannah Kirkland, and I'm sharing with you guys how I prep my onions for store. In the food pantry, I got these large onions, and it seemed like they need to be cut right away. I also got this from one of my last food pantries. I got these onions, and I also got these onions along with these larger onions. And I already cut up two. And this bag right here is a sandwich bag, and it's one whole onion in here. These are jumbo onions. And this is one onion, but I cooked tonight's dinner, so I took from that. So these two is gonna be the ones that I just quickly take from, but the rest of these are gonna be put in deep storage. So I just wanted to share with you guys how I store my onions. Okay, start by cutting them both ends. So you guys, I don't throw this away. I save it for my garden compost. So I'll take this layer off, you guys. And I keep it in here, and I mix up my compost. I put my eggshells in here. The food that I'm not going to use, I'll leave it for my compost. And I'm going to do a video about how you make your homemade compost. My eyes are burning already, you guys. Ooh, let me brush this off. Okay. Just knife off right quick. Take my onion, you guys, and I cut it in half. I lay both of them down. And I cut them in threes. I'm going to cut this in four. I don't try to cut them too small. I should cut them really fine, because my children don't like big onions, but I can't deal with that. So, yeah, my eyes are burnt on fire. Cut them in fours. And then I get a sandwich bag, and I put it in here. I have a whole lot. Well, this onion is not as big, so I'm going to try to fit another onion in there. You can see this one's pretty large. It's probably fill up a sandwich bag, but this not so much. So let me see if I can fit this one in there. Again, putting this in my compost bag mixture. I have celery in here, I have carrots, I have eggshells and different little items that you usually throw away. You guys, I'm going to be making videos about home garden. How to start your home garden. Lay them down like so. cut them in fours. It don't have to be fancy, you guys. Cut them in fours once again. Cut them in fours. Turn them around, cut them in fours. Here, don't forget to put the date and the name of what you have, because when you put food in a deep freezer, sometimes it start look different. Okay. That's two jumbo onions, you guys. So instead of sitting and let it spoil you, we put them away. And I cook with a lot of onions. And yeah, I love onions, you guys. I don't love when they burn my eyes though. And I usually have the largest bags, and I will like put them in the freezer and spread them out, you know. I make it real flat so it can fit in the freezer. It won't take up too much room, but I don't have that right now. So I'm just working with what I have. And I got some sandwich bags from Walmart. And they have 100 bags in here. So instead of going to the Dollar Tree, getting the Dollar Tree bags, go to Walmart and get they bags. I think it's like one something for 100 and something bags. You're welcome. Have you ever peeled an onion? Again, I'm not wasting this, you guys. It's going into my home garden compost. Very important. Cut in half, like so. Lay it down. That's a big size difference. Cut them in fours, however you like. Again, I'll cut this 5 times. 2. What's the big onion, you guys? It's hard to cut, so. My eyes are tearing. This probably take up one whole bag. Yes, this takes up one full bag, you guys. I can hardly see. My eyes are teary. Take up one full bag. You put it in the freezer. And even the ones that you're going to cook with, you put them in the freezer as well. And then when you want to cook, you just take them out. Take what you need and keep going. And when these are in the freezer for a long time, you guys, I just go in the freezer and break them up. Like in the morning, for this morning, but you know, later on I go in the freezer and break them up, but they won't be, you know, frozen together. But when I do want to go, I just go in and scoop some and take them right out. Okay, you guys, this is it. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.